So, what do you do?
I'm a vampire.
So, you aren't human then?
I am flesh and blood, but I haven't been human for over 200 years.
It was 1791. I had lost my wife in childbirth. I longed for death. My invitation was open to anyone, and it was a vampire that accepted.
I'm going to give you the choice that I never had. Do you wish for eternal life?
Yes.
Your body is dying. Pay it no attention. It happens to us all.
He told me what he knew. To not drink after the heart stops, and that we can feed off animals. I decided to do this, as I did not want to become a monster. But as much as I tried, I could not fight it. Finally, I gave in, and that is when I found her.
Oh, I can't fight the urge anymore. Preying on children, Louis? That's much more like it. But I have an idea.
I want some more.
Of course, Shelley. We'll hunt together. Louis was gonna leave us, but not now.
Claudia was the perfect pupil to Lestat. They always hunted together, but she remained eternally a child. We were a happy family for over 60 years.
Who did this to me? Who made me what I am?
It was both Lestat and I. I drank from you, and Lestat gave you his blood.
I grow tired of Lestat. Let us leave him and this place.
What is all this noise? What is going on in here?
You made me what I am. For that, I will put you in your grave.
Claudia! Hurry, we must leave this place!
We left New Orleans for Paris. There we found others like ourselves.
My name is Armand, and you are safe here. I have the answers to your questions.
I am Louis, and this is Claudia.
Welcome. If you wish, you may have a place by my side.
I will have to think about it. Come, Claudia. Let us leave.
You know, it's a crime for a vampire to kill its maker. Best to be careful.
Louis, make her a companion for me. I would do it, but I don't know how. And I know you don't want to be with me anymore. Thank you, Louis.
We know what you did, little girl, and for that you are going to pay!
I'm scared, Madeline. The sun is going to rise soon and kill us if we can't find a way to get out.
Claudia! Claudia!
Come, Louis, before the others find you. I'm sorry, but I could not save Claudia.
No!
I found Claudia, but it was too late. She had been destroyed by the sun's rays. I took revenge on those that did this to her, but did not stay with Armand. Years passed as I explored the world alone. Finally, I returned to New Orleans and found Lestat still alive, but he was a mere shadow of himself, and I did not stay with him.
And that's the end of my story.
You can't be serious! Please, you have to make me into a vampire. Sure, that's why you brought me here.
Have you not listened to anything I've said? Leave!
Oh, this is good. Real good.
Louis, Louis, Louis. Still whining after all these years. Have you heard enough of this yet? I've had to listen to it for centuries. Now, I'm going to give you the choice that I never had.
Damn. away.